Here's some interesting problems. So, of course, whatever's above and below, you're able to cancel them. So one way to do this is to look at 12 as k times k and k, 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 k. And those two cancel.